Candid Sports.
Welcome to the Candid Sports Week 12 Top 10 College Football Recap. Week 12 of the college football season, the week before Rivalry Week, meaning Cupcake Week, basically. The Cupcake Fest started with number one Alabama hosting the Citadel. The Citadel might have won their national championship Saturday in the first half, hitting a 48-yard field goal as time expired in the first half to tie the game at 10-10. Bama would go on to outscore the Citadel 40-7 in the second half, winning 50-17. Has anyone else been tied with Alabama going into the half this year? No. Congrats to the Citadel. Number 2 Clemson overcomes a slow start to beat Duke. Because it's Duke, and it's football. The Blue Devils scored the first 6 points, the Tigers scored the last 35, winning 35-6, and booking Clemson's ticket to the ACC title game. A top 15 matchup at Yankee Stadium, in football. Number 3 Notre Dame cruises past number 12 Syracuse 36-3. Quarterback Ian Book goes for 292 yards and 2 touchdowns in the win, keeping Notre Dame firmly planted in the top 4. Number 4 Michigan kicks past Indiana. The Wolverines hit 6 field goals in the 31-20 win over Indiana, setting up the showdown next week in Columbus against Ohio State for a trip to the Big Ten title game. Number 5 Georgia hosted UMass. Yes, Georgia won big time, like they should have. It is Cupcake Week after all. Number 6 Oklahoma keeps hope alive with a 55-40 win versus Kansas, with the rest of the top 4 probably wanting the Sooners in the playoff and a shot at their defense that just gave up 40 points to Kansas in football. Number 7 LSU beats Rice. Yeah. Number 8 Washington State keeps it offensive, winning 69-28 against Arizona, staying in line for a Pac-12 title game appearance and, with some help, a possible playoff appearance. And West Virginia will be departing the top 10 and the playoff conversation. Despite 364 yards and 2 touchdowns from quarterback Will Grier, the Mountaineers lose to Oklahoma State 45-41. Once again, more great Big 12 defense. Number 10 Ohio State survives Maryland in overtime. Maryland running back Anthony McFarland goes for 298 rushing yards, including touchdown runs of 81 and 75 in the almost upset. Ohio State will host Michigan next week, in a game the Wolverines have to be looking forward to after watching Ohio State take on Maryland Saturday. Bonus shout-out to the number 11 UCF Knights, winning their 23rd straight game, beating number 24 Cincinnati 38-13, and forcing the Knights into the top 10. By this time next year, if they have another undefeated season, they may possibly get into the playoffs in 2019. So thank you for watching Candid Sports Week 12 Top 10 College Football Wrap-Up. Find us on Facebook at Candid Sports, and be sure to check out the Candid Sports YouTube channel for lots of other great pro and college football content.